So I'm gonna leave a. Well, I'm at the Mac store, Apple store, whatever, and it sucks. But I went on some iMac, and some guy left his YouTube channel on. So I felt it was necessary to delete all six of his videos. So why don't you go check his channel out in the description?